Taipei District Court Judge Chen Bojun went missing while mountain climbing in Taichung on September 11th. Firefighters and search and rescue personnel spent 3 days searching for him. His remains were found at 7:45 a.m. on September 14th inside a bamboo forest beneath the place where he went missing.
Search and rescue personnel slowly rappelled to the bamboo forest where the body of Chen Bojun was spotted. Chen, a Taipei District Court judge, went missing while mountain climbing in Taichung on September 11th. He was found without vital signs. His court colleagues were saddened by the news. They said Chen was a warm and optimistic judge who was highly respected by everyone. They also expressed their condolences to his family. Taipei District Court said it will assist Chen's family with funeral arrangements. Firefighters will transport Chen's body to a location where it can be picked up by a helicopter and brought off the mountain.